In this video, we present a rare case of retrograde lithotripsy in duplex kidney VIA flexible ureterorenoscope. Now you see guide wire passing through the ureter to the left kidney. You start with semi-rigid ureterorenoscope. Here we pass through the ureter to the collecting system of left kidney. We reach collecting system, but no stone is estimated. We retrieve ureterorenoscope. And we perform intraoperative retrograde pyelography. And the stone is found in lower collecting system of duplex kidney. Here the entrance to the lower collecting system with fibrorenoscope flex XC. You see the stone in the lower calyx. It's a 1.2 centimeter stone. We start holmium laser lithotripsy. It's a view of fragmented stone. And we continue fragmentation. Till small particles. The operation procedure finished with the placement of 6 French double J stent.